was before they had the card. They used to give out, like, it looked like money, mm-hmm. but it was food stamps. Mm-hmm. And rich people would come. I mean, they come in the Mercedes, and they buy a lot of meat every month when they issue it. But what they do is they buy it from people for half the worth. Because they'll use it for alcohol or drugs or whatever.
Yeah.
But so they get like $100, they pay $50. They go to
look what I bought.
Buy a whole bunch of good choice meats.
There's a carrot.
Doubling your value.
Grape.
Ronnie does that at the restaurant too.